Assalamu alaikum. Welcome to my new video. In this video, we will learn anatomy of portal vein. Portal vein. Portal vein is the main vessel in the portal venous system and drains blood from the gastrointestinal tract and spleen to the liver. Portal vein supplies 75-80% of the total hepatic blood to the liver, while the hepatic artery only supplies 20-25%. Portal vein immediately reaching the liver, the portal vein divides into left and right portal veins. Formation of portal vein. Portal vein formed by union of superior mesenteric vein and splenic vein between neck of pancreas and inferior vena cava at the level of lumbar 2. After that, portal vein ascends towards the liver. The portal vein passes posteriorly to the superior part of the duodenum and the bile duct. Tributaries of portal vein: 1. Splenic vein, 2. Superior mesenteric vein, 3. Right and left gastric vein, 4. Paraumbilical vein, 5. Cystic vein from gallbladder. Portal vein terminate into hepatic sinusoid. Peculiarities of portal vein: 1. Portal vein start like a vein and end like artery, 2. Devoid of valve, 3. Act as a reservoir of blood, 4. Absorbed product of digested food. Portocaval or portosystemic anastomosis. Under normal conditions, the portal venous blood transfers the liver and drains into the inferior vena cava of the systemic venous circulation through the hepatic veins. This is the direct route. However, other similar communications exist between the portal and systemic systems, and they become important when the direct route becomes blocked. Sites of portocaval anastomosis. There are 5 sites of portocaval anastomosis: 1. Lower third of the esophagus, 2. Paraumbilical area, 3. Upper end of anal canal, 4. Retroperitoneal, 5. Bare area of liver. Importance of portocaval anastomosis. The importance of portosystemic anastomosis is to provide alternative routes of circulation when there is a blockage in the liver or portal vein. Importance of portocaval anastomosis. These routes ensure that venous blood from the gastrointestinal tract still reaches the heart through the inferior vena cava without going through the liver. Development of portal vein. The portal vein is developed from the infrahepatic part of right and left vitelline veins. Thank you very much everyone. Please subscribe and share my channel. Thank you.